Welcome to the Hispanic Development Fund's 2021 Scholarship Awards Ceremony. We will begin momentarily. Bienvenidos a la celebración del programa de becas de Hispanic Development Fund. En un momento comenzaremos. Welcome to the Hispanic Development Fund's 2021 Scholarship Awards Ceremony. We will begin momentarily. Bienvenidos a la celebración del programa de becas de Hispanic Development Fund. En un momento comenzaremos. Welcome to the Hispanic Development Fund's 2021 Scholarship Awards Ceremony. We will begin momentarily. Bienvenidos a la celebración del programa de becas de Hispanic Development Fund. En un momento comenzaremos. Welcome to the Hispanic Development Fund's 2021 Scholarship Awards Ceremony. We will begin momentarily. Bienvenidos a la celebración del programa de becas de Hispanic Development Fund. En un momento comenzaremos. Welcome to the Hispanic Development Fund's 2021 Scholarship Awards Ceremony. We will begin momentarily. Bienvenidos a la celebración del programa de becas de Hispanic Development Fund. En un momento comenzaremos.
Hello, my name is Sarah Blake, and I am so excited to welcome you to the 2021 HDF Scholar Celebration. As an HDF alumni myself, I have so many great memories of gathering with the community to celebrate our HDF scholars. And we are so looking forward to returning to an in-person format next year. But for this year's Scholars Class, we're going to celebrate our future leaders with their stories of perseverance. For 37 years, HDF has provided more than $8 million to more than 4,500 of our best and brightest Hispanic students. In a year like no other, our students, our families, and the whole HDF community have shown that no matter the challenge, we can overcome anything. As my fellow HDF alumni can attest, we are all a collection of stories that come together to form what it truly means to be an HDF scholar. And I would now like to introduce you to the story of a young man who embodies the spirit of perseverance and achievement, and who lets us know that our future is bright and it's in good hands.
El Dr. Cesar Aldana was born in Jalisco, Mexico, and moved to Kansas City, Missouri at a young age. He is one of approximately 700,000 young immigrants protected under the Deferred Action for Childhood Arrivals, also known as DACA. This spring, Cesar became a doctor of physical therapy. He is also a credentialed certified strength and conditioning specialist and is a six-year HDF scholarship recipient from Rockhurst University. To Cesar, being an HDF scholar means that he is a leader within the Hispanic community. He wants to continue following a path of lifelong success for his heritage, family, and self.
To me, being a Hispanic Development Fund scholar for the last 6 years means that there are opportunities in this world that you can continue to take advantage of. Being a DACA recipient, it's been tough, it's been difficult. There's a lot of adversity that you have to deal with, knowing that you don't have as many opportunities as some of your peers. The Hispanic Development Fund has given me an opportunity with, you know, generous donors being able to assist me with most of my financial needs as I can't apply to FAFSA. So to me, that means that there are opportunities in this world that you can continue to grab. And even then, you can continue to be successful in this world. I want to thank the donors for continuing to believe in me, to continue to believe in all of the scholars, and congratulate this class of Hispanic Development Fund scholars. Enjoy the show.
Cambio para Cambio, which translates into Change for Change, is a community-led campaign that realizes the philanthropic power of Latino students, local businesses, and professional organizations here in Kansas City. Cambio para Cambio first started in 2017 and raised a little over $5,000 in the inaugural campaign. Now it brings in more than half of the funds that HDF releases in scholarships. Each year, during Hispanic Heritage Month from September 15th to October 15th, students, family members, organizations, and businesses work diligently to raise funds. Every dollar donated during the Cambio para Cambio campaign supports the HDF scholarship program and is matched 100% by generous HDF donors. For many recipients, the HDF scholarship bridges the gap to their financial need. HDF also believes in college access for all, which is why we support all Latinx and Hispanic scholars, regardless of immigration status. HDF proudly stands with Kansas City Dreamers. The community's devotion to helping further students' education is the fuel behind this initiative. You too can be the change.
When I was in my last year of high school, I was involved in the Cambio para Cambio, but I didn't really understood what was happening. I just felt really motivated to help because most of my classmates were really excited about it. Before like ending the school, I remember I had a talk with one of my advisors, and she started to like explain to me what it was, like that they will help, that there is a scholarship that helps immigrant people or undocumented DACA. Because, like, I don't know, I felt so many doors closed that I really didn't think that I was going to be possible to go to college.
It allows you to be creative in a way where you're able to involve your community. And that's what I really like. I really like when you're able to combine, you know, creativity and your community and, like, basically fuse them. And I think that's something so powerful. And
I think I would describe Cambio as an opportunity to really take lead on not only the fundraising aspect of education, but also the community building aspect.
I see Cambio para Cambio as an opportunity to kind of, as the person, as a recipient of the scholarship, to kind of like advocate and show up for myself. You know, it's something that, like working on it, is later gonna come back to me and to the other people around me.
It truly transforms lives. It gives people some form of, not only like this money is for your education, but specifically for people who are undocumented and documented, like you don't see those opportunities on the everyday. You don't really receive the same benefits that a lot of your peers do. You feel the change within and you feel it in your community. And I think that that's the whole point of Cambio, you know? You feel the change.
Throughout its 37-year history, HDF has helped over 4,500 students achieve their academic dreams. HDF also has a named scholarship program, which started and created yet another avenue that enables HDF to bolster its philanthropic opportunities for Latinos in Kansas City. HDF is proud to partner with donors to establish named scholarships in honor or memory of loved ones. The philanthropic spirit of the Named Scholarship Program donors helps HDF scholars overcome financial barriers so they can achieve their academic dreams. This year, the Named Scholarship Program is directly supporting 36 HDF scholars. To the generations that came before us, muchísimas gracias for inspiring us all to make a difference for those paving the way for us into the future.
I remember when Tommy brought this idea that he had to me. He said, hey, let's start a scholarship. And I was like, what do you mean, start a scholarship? What? How do we even go about doing that? And he's like, hey, we can use HDF. And he'd already looked into it. And I think at the time he would call Myra and said, hey, how do we make this happen? He said, we could do this. And so it was an easy decision. I was like, absolutely. What do we need to do? How do we go about doing that? Can they help us? How do we reach those people that we want to target to be able to support? So HDF just means a lot to my own family. Like I said, my sister, myself, all three of my boys have received it. Tommy's received it. It's become a part of our success story for our family.
We both just feel the need to give back to students and in education in particular, because I think we need more students or more teachers who look like us to be in the classrooms or in leadership roles for the students and the student population that is growing in our demographics in all of our school districts. But HDF, I've seen it grow and I've seen you guys expand even in the last few years. It's been there for quite some time. The history and the story is you know, remarkable in itself, just starting out with a few scholarships and now, you know, over 300 and then this year over 400 scholarships given to students. It's just so impressive that so many people in the community want to help and support, and our population of the students who do apply is just going to continue to grow. And so HDF means to me so many things. It's dear to my heart, just like K-State is. It's passion, it's love, it's caring, it's kind. I just think, you know, the work you guys are doing, you're touching so many lives. And so the more we help and continue to grow and make people aware of HDF, I just think, you know, there is just no end in the possibility of helping so many kids because the kids are out there.
By strategically partnering with Kansas City's largest Hispanic-serving high schools and local college partners, the HDF Family College Prep Program aims to close the 17-point college degree attainment gap that exists for Kansas City Hispanic students. In addition to Hispanic students, this program ensures that all students attending our partner high schools are receiving the college prep resources and opportunities they deserve. This past year, HDF partnered with wonderful educators, students, and families at Bishop Ward Catholic High School, East High School, Guadalupe Centers High School, and Lincoln College Preparatory Academy. We are excited to expand the FCPP to Olathe North and Wyandotte High Schools in the upcoming school year. Despite the incredible challenges presented by the COVID-19 pandemic, the FCPP increased scholarship awards, FAFSA completions, and college-going rates for students attending HDF partner high schools.
As students navigate the college-going process, there are often questions that go unasked and unanswered without the proper support system. On the other hand, an involved school, family, and community empowers the student and opens a network of opportunities. I have seen this firsthand with HDF's Family College Prep program at Bishop Ward High School. Through this program, Bishop Ward students and families toured college campuses they otherwise wouldn't have visited, completed the FAFSA on a Zoom call with parents and an HDF staff member, searched for and applied to best fit scholarships, and reviewed grant-in aid letters to decide on a college destination. This additional layer of support is available to all Bishop Ward students, including DACA and undocumented students. During what can be an isolating process, the Family College Prep program opens doors for students who may feel like many doors are closed to them due to citizenship. HDF recognizes that college readiness is a team effort and should not be done alone. The Family College Prep program makes the college-going process accessible to my students and families. It ensures that the students' questions are both asked and answered, and that they are prepared to transition to and through college.
Another highlight of the Family College Prep program this year was the invaluable support of mentorships from the Latino community. FCPP students were invited to be matched with community volunteers, many whom are HDF alumni and are ready to pay it forward. The students received additional help with their essays, resumes, and life coaching from HDF's amazing community volunteers. Let's meet some of our Family College Prep program mentors and mentees.
I decided to apply for the program because my counselor, she was talking to me about it, and Mr. Carney was saying how it was important, and I'm just like, you know what, since I'm already thinking of the idea, I should do this, because I didn't really have a lot of opportunities, and I just went for it.
So me and Mr. Carney, we did a FAFSA workshop, and we also signed up on the Greater Kansas City Scholarship, and it was all through Zoom, and he was very helpful, and you know, if I had any questions, I would give him a call, and we would sort it out the exact same day.
I thought about going to college. I just never really thought I was gonna go through with it until John Kearney emailed me and told me that he could help me get into colleges and that he could help me get scholarships, and because that was a really big struggle for my family.
My commitment to the Latino community and Latino youth, like Jade, I mean, for me, I'm excited about remaining involved. Hopefully HDF will ask me to do this again next year, because I would love the opportunity to meet other Jades. I hope they're a lot like Jade.
So as I went to college, I had mentors from the community, and I know just how much I value them. So very important for me to get involved.
The program's support for first generation students is important, because in addition to needing financial support, students need wraparound support in so many different areas.
Yeah, all the time I think about how I'm gonna give back to my community. There's mentoring programs down in Central where I'm like close to, and it's mainly like helping the Hispanic community, because like if you're not gonna help your own people, like, you know, who will?
This relationship with Mr. Rangel, it taught me that there isn't only like, you know, me in the Latino community, that there's so much more, and there's so much more not only supportive, but successful people out there. And I feel like one day I'll be up there. And I didn't get the chance. I mean,
other people. She's already there.
Just so you know. Thank you for everything, because like I see you as a family the moment that I met you, and my mom and dad and my whole family see you as a family, and you know you're a part of it as well.
Something that I would like to say to Mr. Ramil is a really big like thank you, because you know you didn't really have to like you know be a part of my life.
She is an exceptional young woman who has risen above so many challenges, and she inspires me.
So I've learned a lot from her. It's not just me teaching her, it's her teaching me as well.
You know, I signed up to help you out, and being a part of this has really done a whole bunch for me too.
You're awesome. You're awesome.
Yeah, I love you too, bro.
To close tonight's ceremony, let's hear from the chairman of the HDF board, Mr. Ramon Murguia.
Greetings. On behalf of the board of the Greater Kansas City Hispanic Development Fund, I want to congratulate all the scholarship recipients for your excellent work and for the efforts you put in this school year. I also want to give thanks to the parents and families for the support they provided to all you students. Muchas gracias a las familias por todo lo que han hecho por sus estudiantes. I want to acknowledge what a tough year it's been for you students given the COVID-19 pandemic. And we stand with you as you pursue your education in spite of all the difficult challenges this year has presented. And finally, I just want to make sure that I congratulate the students again and thank all of the HDF board members and our selection committee for your efforts in making sure that we were able to give scholarships again this year despite the challenges of the COVID-19 pandemic. Thank you. Thank you to all of our donors and sponsors for your continued support of the HDF scholarship program. It would not be possible for us to give record amounts of scholarships to a record number of students without your support. We greatly appreciate all you do on behalf of these students.
We couldn't have done this without the HDF community. Thank you for believing in our dreams.
Gracias a la comunidad de HDF, porque sin ustedes no habríamos podido llegar hasta aquí. Gracias por creer en nosotros y por hacer nuestros sueños realidad.
Which